so quiet.
So these are the first 3100 class to be converted. 3121 behind this one was the first one. Nice and quiet, no motor running. So this is the noise level now.
Stand clear. Doors closing.
Should be leaving soon. There we go. We're running under full electric.
Welcome aboard. This is a train service to Outer Harbour. The next stop is Bowden.
We're only going to Woodville. So we're running under full electric power, no diesel motor running at all at the moment. There we go, that's the diesel engine now. So it's very unlikely that the rest of the Adelaide suburban network will be electrified now, because stuff's just going to change that much that eventually there'll probably be electric trains that don't require overheads. So. Yes.
Now arriving at Odin. Please mind the gap.
So you can hear the diesel engine running at the moment. As I stated earlier, this is the first pair of 3100 class diesel rail cars to be converted to hybrid, with the one behind at the moment, 3121, being the first one of this pair to be converted. All 3,000 and 3,100 class diesel rail cars are going to be converted to hybrid.
Now arriving at Croydon, please mind the gap.
So it's going to be a lot quieter in Adelaide once all the diesel motors stop idling in there, and it'll be a lot nicer with no diesel fumes.
Now arriving at West Croydon, please mind the gap.